The energy was fantastic. We had activists who were leading the chants back in August to two revolutionary women who recently got married, Alexis and Brittany, fantastic chant leaders and organization leaders from Millennial AU. They were leading chants. We had new chants. It was a great group, great energy. And it's a shame that somebody had to take advantage of this great group to do something so despicable.